The darn compass has gone screwy again.
Don't fret, Tom. Just over this hill, I'm sure.
What the heck are we even doing here? She must have given some explanation.
Not a clue. The letter said to meet here today before dawn. She will show us something that will change our lives.
Well, I for one rather like my life just as it is.
Come on, grouchy bear. Miss Thorne!
Oh, Edwina! You're perfectly in time. Come, see.
I shall make a sketch of this design and keep it safe in my keepsake's inventory. What in the world is that place? Anyone do this? Locked. I'll need to find the combination. That looks like some kind of mechanism on the tower. This cracked stone looks loose. Something terrible happened here. Cyclopean design! I knew it! This must be the lost town of the Cyclops. Oh my, no wonder it has stayed hidden for so long. This must be some type of lock mechanism. The trident symbols match, but I'll need to open those shutters first. A combination lock. There must be countless permutations. I'm getting nowhere. I should look around for the combination. Oh, it smells moldy and oily in there. Some kind of steam engine. I wonder if it still works. It fits! I'll need to place three more. Nothing. I must have placed those whistles incorrectly. Is full of surprises. This doesn't feel good.
You have no place here. Turn back. You will forget all you have seen.
Ouch!
Go!
Thank you.
I yield.
No. A Two Eyes with the gift? How? Even a gifted Two Eyes will know not the secrets of the sea lock. But you are worthy of a sporting chance.
I'm sure I saw a star-shaped hollow somewhere.
Please forgive me, Edwina. Ustian, he is so angry. You do not know what he is capable of.
Where's Tom? I trusted you, Elise. You betrayed me.
Ustian has taken him into the town. At sunset, the town will fade, and all within will be lost for another 300 years.
Tell me how to get in.
I have Ustian's map, his notes.
Show me.
Here.
Miss Thorne! I can't reach!
Find! My staff! Use my staff! I left it by the statues! Hurry, Edwina!
Notes. Forgive me, Elise. I have to go on. What happened here 300 years ago? This design resembles the sketch on Ustian's notes.
Sigh.
that be the combination? That's the lock open. Now to find the key. This looks like an ancient puzzle key, a sea charm. I can't use the sea charm here. To activate the lock, I'll need to select the sea charm. The discs on the charm seem to move. I can select a disc and then an empty slot. I think I see. Whenever a disc is moved into position opposite another disc, it flips. I'm sure I can match the pattern on the right.
Turn back, child, please. Once you have set foot in the town, you will never leave. You will live out your days behind these bewitched walls.
Thank you, but I must do this. Goodbye. I've never seen anything like this before. Some kind of bone sculpture. And that carved symbol, is it a rose? I'm going to need help. If there's anybody around, they'll be sure to hear those bells ringing. I'll need to find a way to... A reliquary. I'm going to need the combination. Those gates are locked. Another seer. This one is sleeping. I'll need my dream cards and my rune stones to wake her. They were in my backpack. Won't work. The gate gates are locked. Once I've found Tom, we'll need to find another way out. What can that carved rose symbol mean? To find my dream cards. Hello? What was that? Get this door open. Perhaps these two birds are connected with the birds on the staircase.
What? 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 What?
it still works. I'll need to find the missing piece. A mechanism. Perhaps it still works. I'll need to find the missing piece. I'll need to find a way over there. There's that rose symbol again, carved into the stone. What can that carved rose symbol mean? I'll need to find a way over there. Gates are locked.
Huh? Begone, foul invader! You will not take me. I have powers. Oh no! Keelin's favourite chair! She's gonna be so mad! What do you want? Go away!
Please, I'm looking for my boyfriend.
Sorry, haven't seen him.
My things! I have my runestones and my dream cards. These are my divination tools. I can access them from my inventory. This looks like a shrine. Who could that woman be? That's awful! Beetles in her hair! Something attaches to these rings. Fits as snug as a bug. Looks as though I need four more. Incense. I'll need a recipe before I can use the sensor. A reliquary. To wake the seer, I'll need to select my divination tools. My dream cards show me forgotten secrets. The secrets are revealed by recreating the symbols at the top of the mat. I can match the symbols at the top in any order. The symbols can be made in many ways, but there is only ever one way to match them all. In your dream, I see a baby. He slumbers upon toppled gallows where his sisters feast on cake. I need your help.
So many years sleeping. I remember nothing. My memories are like ghosts.
I know a recipe. My memory incense. I'll be back just as soon as I have the ingredients. A relic.
Leave me alone. Hey, my mustache. Well, lucky for you, I was bored of it anyway. Bring me a new mustache. Something sophisticated and debonair.
Those gates are locked. The mixture in place. Now to light it. I had a lighter in my backpack.
Thank you.
Goodness, all those I have known and loved, all of them dead. Please, will you help me before my memories fade once more?
What can I do?
I will show their faces to you. Then I will ask you to draw them so that I will never forget. Study them well. Well done. Now another. Well done. You are seeking the one you love, my child. Ring the bells, and he will hear, and he will know you are coming.
Wooden faces. I'll need more light.
These are the faces of my last 9 husbands. 3 of them rang the bells here. My memories are fragile. But there is one who will remember. His name is Gazzini. You will find him beyond the windmills. Hurry, my child.
Well, have you found me a mustache yet? Go ahead. Ooh, I like that. You're looking for your boyfriend, you say? Well, lift me down and I'll hang out with you for a bit. I know this town like the back of my... Oh. Take me to the wooden campanile. I know the combination to the reliquary. There's loads of useful stuff in there. Righto. The combination is right, up, down, centre, left. Very good. I'm going to have a nap now. When I'm awake again, you can click on me at any time and I'll do my best to help you.
That carved rose symbol mean? A mechanism.
Yeah.
My, oh my! A wild strawberry! They have not prospered within the walls of this town for centuries. According to legend, they will grow again in the shadow of the darkest soul. I don't understand, Edwina.
Another sea lock. I'll need the combination. Dear old Gazeem. My, I wonder how long he has been lost in sleep. In your dream, a wooden skeleton bathes a cat in wine and lotus flowers. Welcome back, Gazzini. I need your help.
The great Gazzini knows all.
Do you remember who rang the bells in the wooden campanile?
Something about a bear. Finna, she had a poem. Here, it goes like this.
Thank you, Gazzini.
Edwina, let's go outside. Perhaps Tom has heard.
Hello?
Who's that, Rudo?
Edwina. She's looking for her boyfriend. I'm helping.
I have picnic food. You can join me if you like.
I'm sorry. I have to find my Tom. Have you seen him?
He is dead.
Oh, Edwina, we should speak with Keelin in her garden. I'll mark the spot on the map.
I'm sorry, Edwina. If Tom has found his way to the Western Peninsula, he will be dead.
There's a monster, see? An oof. It came many years ago, searching for a soul. It killed everyone.
But clever old Rudo devised traps and secret doors to keep us safe before he himself was slain.
Tom isn't dead. I know it. And I will find him, with or without your help.
It's too dangerous.
Then come with me, Keelin. Once we've found Tom, we can leave together.
It's not a bad scheme, Keel. My devices are brilliant and all, but they won't hold forever. There's nothing here for us anymore.
Escape is impossible without the Eye of Brites.
It's somewhere in the town, but nobody knows where.
I will find it, and I will find Tom, and we can leave together.
Can we really go, Rudy? Oh, is it possible? Perhaps my father is still alive, waiting for me outside.
Sure, you go pack heel, quick as you like. Me and Edwina will find that eye. I think about Brites from time to time. You remind me of her in so many ways, Edwina. She gave me this before, well, you know.
Cyclopean girl. And there's that rose symbol again.
This was once my home, Edwina. And now it's nothing but rubble.
Tiara must be priceless. How on earth did you come by such a prize, Rudo?
It was a gift. That was a monastery. It's filled with birds now. Thank you. When she lost her family, Keelan came to stay with me. She wouldn't speak to anyone for a long time. My nightgown! It's ruined!
A sea charm code.
Tales of the Nornhog, the mightiest beast of the sea. Are you sure you should be collecting these strawberries, Edwina? These are web locks, Edwina. We'll need help activating them.
I can return to these web locks once I've found a way to activate them.
My lady, there is naught but evil behind these walls. An assassin of rust and leather. Even behind the shroud of sleep, I hear it wailing in the night.
I'll be careful. Thank you.
Then I bid you good fortune. And, if you will forgive me, I have a favor to ask. My mechanical butterfly has wandered off. Please, return her to me.
Parade automata! My mom took me to see them every summer!
I can't. can't reach up there. No handle, no keyhole. I'll need to find something to make sense of this door.
The parade automata! My mom took me to see them every summer. The parade automata!
Little fellow. No use. I'll need a net. All those wrecks. What could have happened here? Two more to go.
That's the ivory chapel. We'll need a key.
A birdstone.
Hmm.
One more beetle lens to find. I'll need to rethink that. Stone eyes. I'll need to find the other two birdstones. Missed. Missed again. The thing won't stay still. My, thank you, little fellow.
Cotto!
Cotto, is that your name?
Cotto, Cotto!
What a charming name. Thank you, Cotto. I have to find my boyfriend, Cotto. I could certainly use your help with the weblocks. Would you like to join me?
Oh, thank you, my lady. By way of reward, I offer you a demonstration of my mighty might.
Another bird stone. It's locked.
That's Keelin's workshop. She used to be the most wonderful seamstress, you know.
This is working. Perhaps this constellation is for one of the other weblocks. I'll bet there's only one way to spin all four constellations. Thank you.
Edwina, you can send Gotto to activate the weblocks. He can recreate the constellations for you. Edwina, you can send Gotto to activate the weblocks. He can recreate the constellations for you.
Well done, Gotto! Another combination. I'll make a sketch. That's the last lens. The final birdstone. I'll need to head back to the Wall of Eyes. Those illuminated eyes, they must be significant.
The Eye of Brites! You found it, Edwina! Oh, bravo!
Beautiful, isn't it? So very beautiful. Oh, I knew you would find it for me, sweet Edwina.
Give me Tom, you monster!
Hush, my sweet, hush. You shall have your lover. He will be company for you as you live out your days in this forsaken sepulchre.
Where is Tom?
Take this, Edwina. It is a rose eye. It will unveil the secrets of this town. An eye for an eye.
Oh, Oh, Edwina, please don't fret. We'll catch up with that brute. Just see if we don't.
Another sleeping seer. To wake the seer, I'll need to select my divination tools. In your dream, a serpent cuts through the water. Upon its back, the fairy queen summons mirrors from the heavens.
Oh, right. Open the doors, Cargan. Let me pass, Cargan. Well, you scratch my head, and I'll scratch yours. I'm hungry for chocolate. My favorite chocolate ever. Here's the recipe. Find the ingredients on the recipe sheet and take them to the chocolatier. He hangs out in the orchard near the windmills. Goodbye.
Thank you.
That's a soul jar. It's bolted into place.
This place, Rudo?
The Wardian Chamber, where the botanist worked. You don't want to know what the oof did to her. Suffice it to say, I gave up knitting. The Goddess of Life! She spoke to me, Edwina, when I died. Her voice cradles you in perfect calm.
What did she say to you?
She said, "Hello, Rudo."
It's too far away.
Those flowers look just like the flowers on Keelin's drawing. That? Our souls are kept safe underground. They're connected to our seer masks through that transmitter.
Oh, it won't budge. And no keyhole.
Go on, my dear. Gather yourself a handful of ingredients, push them into me slots, and give me tail a pump or two. Go on, my dear.
There's something in there, but I can't reach. There's something in there, but I can't reach.
Thank you.
There's so much darkness in this town. Wooden moths. Oh, they're beautiful. Three are missing.
The way, my dear. Stick them all in there, and I'll make you a chocolate to remember. That's a good one, for sure.
Perhaps we could share this one, Edwina.
No, Rudo. We need Kargan to open those doors for us.
I am pleased to see you alive, my lady. Very good. Superb. One more. My true favorite chocolate. Go get me a cobbler. Goodbye.
Another?
Last one. For sure. Goodbye.
I'll need the combination. Perhaps I have something in my keepsake's inventory. No handle, no keyhole. I'll need to find something to make sense of this door. Combination. Perhaps I have something in my keepsake's inventory. No handle, no keyhole. I'll need to find something to make sense of this door.
That's the key to the Ivory Chapel. Let's go and investigate. The horologist who worked here was supposed to be making new bodies for us seers, but the Oofy got him, sawed him up, and fed him to the blackbirds. That's where the soul gets housed. That sure is one handsome body.
Firewood in there. I should check the recipe Kargan gave me. Oh, that won't work.
Getting warmer.
Getting colder.
Oh.
You okay, Edwina?
I think so.
I see you! I'm coming for you! Edwina, the entrance to the boatyard is hidden around here somewhere. It's the only way out. I'll bet that's what that ruffian is looking for.
A note? I'm coming for you, Tom.
What does that note say, Edwina?
It says that we haven't lost yet. Rudo, we need to head back to the horologist's workshop. The wind behind this cabinet. Perhaps I can find a way to open it once we have given Cargan his chocolate.
Hey, just a thought, Edwina. But if we restore power to the automata, they might be able to help us. We'd need to find the entrance to the Sun Tower first, though.
What have you for me this time? Appetizing.
Oh, yes. Very good. Excellent. Now, one last chocolate. My true, true favorite. Go get me a...
I will not! My Tom is out there somewhere in goodness knows what kind of state. The sun is setting, and I have no intention of spending the next 300 years locked up with the likes of you. Oh, I'm so dumb that I scurry around wiping your noses, tidying your messes, running your pointless errands. And who's there to help me? Who can I turn to when I need help? Where's my shoulder to cry on? You tell me, I will not fetch you another chocolate. You open these doors right now, right now!
Oh! That told you, Cargan.
Hello? Did you see, Rudo? What was that thing?
Sorry, I was thinking about oatcakes. Oh, I've not tasted one for years. Did it look like an oof? Did it look like an oofy?
I don't know what an oof looks like.
Me neither. I just remember evil fingers.
My arms aren't that long. I can't see in there. I can't quite see. It looks like a control panel. Another sea lock. Oh my! Double sea locks! There must be something wonderful in that tower.
Or something really terrible. Sun Tower! Now to find a way in.
My, what a beautiful creature. It's locked. Are locked in place by wooden staves.
That's Eden. All the girls loved Eden. He's not so hot now.
your dream, two sisters each wear a shawl. One of birds, the other of perfumed leaves. A treacherous shell inhales their spirits.
Such a pretty vision to wake to. I am unsightly. Please, take this key and release Effie from her cage. Effie, locked away for eternity. She should stretch her wings. Oh, please, those bedeviled blackbirds have messed upon my face. Send Effie to collect that stocking from those branches and wipe clean my face. Send Effie up for that stocking. Use Effie, my pretty. She can take the stocking and wipe me clean. Please, wipe my face clean. Use Effie, my pretty. She can take the stocking and wipe me clean. Take good care of her, my pretty. Effie has been a fine companion, but now she must see the world beyond these walls.
Goddess of life! She spoke to me, Edwina.
when I died. Her voice cradles you in perfect calm.
Yes, you told me already.
My nose! Oh, those malicious satyrs! Please, my pretty, return my nose! My pretty, and be sure to tread silently in the tower.
Thank you.
When the tower is powered up, that window relays the energy to all the automata of the town.
A hatch shut tight. Lamps like dark, hollow eyes. I can't make out what's over there. Affy can be my eyes. A weblock! It looks incomplete. To match the pattern on the shield. Not an easy task once the web lock has rotated. Looks good. I guess the only way to find out is to press that button with the tick mark, Affy. Super job, Gotto. There's more to go, though.
Gotto!
I can send Affy over there. The nose! Get the nose, Affy! No! He's gone. Oh my. Well done, Gotto. Gotto can weave a web on that lock. Gotto. Might be connected to the web locks. With each web lock solved, a lamp is lit.
There he goes. But that foul-feathered devil is heading towards the monastery. Quick, take the secret tunnels.
Need help reaching that.
Thank you.
Edan's nose. Those pesky birds. We'll just have to find a way to scare them off. We'll need something louder than that, Affy. Those blackbirds are stubborn critters. That's a cradle for a firecracker. There we go, Affy. They won't be back in a hurry.
You have it! Oh, please, send Affy to me with the nose. Thank you. That feels much better. There is another secret tunnel beneath the town. It will aid you in your travels. You may access it as before, from the door beneath the willow.
Make out what's over there. Here, Gotto. The hatch has opened. Gatto, is that your mummy?
You've done it, Edwina! You've restored power to the parade automata. Come, let's go equip them.
I'll make a sketch.
Pinwheel.
Cobol!
Tambourine. Handbell.
Cobol! Cobol!
Another... One down, one to go.
Hmm.
dream, a skeleton hangs tiny mirrors from a baby to protect it from the elements. Its ribs, each one a cannon, pour wine into the wind.
Again! She drowns again! Quick, lassie, rescue that poor girl from the sea!
It's too far away.
Ah, a mask. Upon my soul, I thought it was happening again. Just a mask. Just a mask. I had forgotten. This is a bad place, Edwina. I want to leave.
Two cavities. What on earth could go in there?
Please, Edwina, we should go. That was my school. I can see my old classroom from here.
It's too far away. He saw his wife and his son murdered in a single day.
Oh, bravo, Edwina. We can head to Parade Street and start the parade, just as soon as we found the combination to the control panel. That's the combination. Oh, let's start the parade. It's going to be marvellous. Onwards to Parade Street. Parade is starting! Float at the ready! You'll need to pipe the first four automata across the bridge. Watch your flute. When an arrow passes into the centre of your flute, press the arrow button on the control panel. The automaton will jump in time with the music. Let's give it a go. Edwina. Now things get a little trickier. As well as arrows, we'll have notes too. Click on the note button and the automaton will play its instrument. Arrow for jumping, note for playing. Ready? Next one's coming. Relax now. The last part of the parade is automated. We'll be right back. Eddie! Are you there, Eddie?
Tom! Tom! I'm coming, Tom!
We need to go back. His voice was coming from Market Street.
Tom! Are you up there? Can you hear me? Tom's jacket. Oh, Tom. Engagement ring. Oh, Tom, where are you? I can't go on without you.
Chin up, Edwina. We'll find him for absolute sure. Let's go and explore the Ivory Chapel.
Much better. Thank you, Edwina. I felt quite naked without my face.
Miss Thorne? You're an automaton.
Oh, my soul is real enough, but my mortal body perished centuries ago. Eustian fashioned this carriage for me. Now, look at your hair, Edwina. It's a fright. We must make preparations.
Preparations?
I have the Eye of Brites. I took it from Eustian and hid away in here.
Then we can leave. We must find Tom. He can't be far away.
I'm afraid I locked the eye away for safekeeping.
Then unlock it.
I locked it away inside my heart. It's most hardy, you know, and it will open only when it receives its desire.
Your heart's desire?
Yes. To marry, to love another, and to be loved. Oh, Edwina, we must prepare for my wedding, and my heart will open once more.
There really isn't time for this.
And I need a groom, and a dress to make angels swoon. I've drawn it for you, my child. Now hurry.
Thank you.
Edwina. If we don't find a groom for Miss Thorn, we're stuck here, right?
She's gone loopy.
What I'm saying is, I'll do it.
You'll marry her?
It's the only way. Then you can leave.
But Rudo...
Just be sure to take Keelan with you. Promise me?
I promise.
Edwina.
Are you all right, Keelan?
This was the last time my brother and I were together. The next day, he left the town to rescue our father from the Puritans. Our father escaped. My brother was slain. I was alone then. I am almost done here, Edwina.
I was quite a catch, wasn't I? Now I'm just a rusty wall decoration.
Can you make this dress, Keelan? I fear it will be our only way out.
A wedding dress?
I'm getting married!
Oh, Rudy! Then I will need the bride's measurements. But we haven't long left, Edwina.
Perhaps one of the other spaces. A perfect fit. Two more.
That? Our souls are kept safe underground. They're connected to our seer masks through that transmitter. That? Our souls are kept safe underground. They're connected to our seer masks through that transmitter.
Edwina. Edwina! Somebody is mixing up our souls. Oh, goodness. Get to the soul chamber, quick. If ever you need help, speak with Keelan. Oh.
Do you have the measurements? I'll also need 3 bows, Edwina. Rudy? Oh, what's happened to him? The souls must have been tampered with. Hurry to the dome garden. The souls are underground. Explore the dome garden, Edwina. Please, hurry back with the bows.
The transmitter isn't working. I will have to find a way underground. There must be a release mechanism nearby. There's something in there, but I can't reach. Another puzzle lock. I guess I'll need to find the code.
Still unconscious. Have you not found a way into the soul chamber yet? Speak with Madeline. She can be amenable if the mood takes her. Just be sure not to get close to her face.
Madeline, I need the code for the soul chamber. Please, can you help? One of her stockings is missing. That must be the code for the soul chamber door. Thank you, Madeline. May I take this bead, Madeline. A swap? I have something for you in return. That looks wonderful, Madeline. You're beautiful, like a princess. Princess Madeline, heir to the Cyclopean throne.
John will die.
The transmitter isn't working. I will have to find a way underground. There's something in there, but...
Edwina! Don't look! I'm naked!
Rudo, you flop-mouthed canker! This is all your fault!
No, there was a man. He did this.
That guy who took Tom. He swapped our jars around, Edwina. We're no longer connected to our seer masks. Please, put our jars back under the correct shelves.
Where? Who goes where? Does anyone know? Can anyone remember?
It is peaceful here. Cold!
The soul tree is our home.
I think I was at the bottom.
I don't like this place. Your hands are warm. Bravo, Edwina! Our souls are linking to our masks once more! Lift me down! You know, I'm rather looking forward to my wedding. Take me to the horologist's workshop.
Put me in there, Edwina! In that...
I've got a body, I've got a soul, I'll soon be married, and then I will be whole.
Help me, Edwina! I'm floating away! Quick, activate the soul capture device in the seashell campanile! Quick, before I'm lost to the breeze!
Rudo's soul! He's headed for the seashell campanile!
Thank you.
The soul shell. Oh, it feels odd. Like a blackness sticking to my bones.
Help me! Activate the soul trumpet!
I'll need to rethink that.
I fear you will never leave this place, Edwina.
Something fits into that slot at the bottom.
Thank you.
took forever! Back to the horologist's workshop, quick as you can!
I must return Rudo's soul to his body. Be careful this time, Rudo.
Yes, yes. You go see how the dress is coming along. I'm off to the chapel.
Keelin has finished the dress. Oh, Miss Thorne will love it.
Oh, it's divine. Thank you so much.
My friends, we are gathered here today to witness the holy union of Elise Thorne and Rudo...
Locke.
Rudo Locke. Elise, do you take Rudo to be your husband? And will you love him for eternity in the understanding that nobody is perfect?
I will.
And Rudo?
I will.
You may exchange rings.
I haven't got a ring.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. May the gods bless your souls.
That eye belongs to me.
Ushjan? Is that you, Ushjan?
You. You left me. You all left me. Only I had the courage to save our father. And he fled. He turned his back on me. You all turned your backs on me.
We thought you were dead. Oh, Ushjan!
I was just a child, and you abandoned me. They stripped me and they tortured me. I want that eye. I want my revenge.
Ushjan! What have you done? Oh, my beautiful brother! Leave now, Edwina. Take this to my father. Use the Eye of Brites to find him. Leave now, before the sun sets. Find our father, Edwina. Give him my gift.
Quickly, Ed. This must be the way to the boatyard. Quickly, Ed. The town's about to vanish.
Wait for me, Tom!
Ed, we have to get those gates open.
Tom! Tom!
Don't go! Stay with me! The world behind me is a terrible place. Play with me. I know lots of good games. I know! Let's play a guessing game!
Please, there isn't time. Please open the gates.
When I was very little, my dada gave me 3 dogs. But you can't guess their names.
Dogs were named Fairy Leaf and Flower Cake and Bird Gallows.
How did you know that? Someone must have told you. Well, they were really boring dogs, and so I made them do brilliant tricks. And I made them catch fire, and they were really hilarious and kept running into each other.
Open the doors, right away.
I can hypnotize you. And make you stay with me, and you'll play with me every day. I can make you do anything, like a really dumb puppet. I can make you dive into the ocean, and you'll drown. Or maybe I'll make you eat your own fingers.
Are you all right, Sugar?
Fine. Open the gates, Ed.
The Eye of Brites opens every Cyclopean door.